So here's how the aerial is going to start. We're going to start with the Charleston position. And then you're going to go into the front and back. And all right, so make sure you guys are all going to do the front and back. I can switch position to the front and back. When I'm ready, I'm going to start doing the kicks to the side, right? Up and up, kick and over, kick and over, kick and over, kick and over. Use your shoulder. The first one, we're going to do a, how do you call it? Kick in the air off the right foot. So here we go. One and two, one and three. And then we're going to try with the left foot. Here we go. Left and kick and kick and over. Kick and over. Kick and over. Okay, so let's take our breath because the next part will be the main area we did for today, okay? So from this position, we're going to, I'll do it a little bit slowly this time, okay? We're going to do kick and over, kick and over, kick and over. From here, go up and spin her out, right? So you're spinning her out when you're going in to push out. And then from here, I'll show the whole thing again later, but from here, we're going to do the main area, which is the following. You're going to bring her in over, lift her up, and then you're going to put her down and pick. Okay, so let me, I'll show that one more time because it's a little more complicated. From this position, maybe we show it like this now, okay? So again, we're gonna start with the kick, right? So kick with the left side, kick, 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 kick. Here we go, kick and over. Here, push your back into your hip, go up and down and over. There you go, thank you.